spent some time in San Francisco. I spent a night there in the can. They threw this drunk man in my jail cell. Took $20 from that man.
Left him the watch in my old house key. Don't want folks thinking that I'd steal. Then I thank him as I was leaving. Then I headed out to Bakersfield. Yes, I did.
Said you don't know me, but you don't like me. You say you care less how I feel. How many of you would sit and judge me? Ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? Say you don't know me, but you don't like me. You say you care less how I feel. How many of you would sit and judge me? Ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? How many of you would sit and judge me? Ever walk the streets of Bakersfield? Howdy, everybody. How y'all doing? Welcome to the Orange Blossom Opry. My gosh, we're certainly glad to see y'all here tonight. How many people here at the Orange Blossom Opry for the very first time? Never been here before? Oh, well, a couple people. Okay, how many people here have never seen the Orange Blossom Opry band? This is your first time seeing our band? Okay, so pretty much we all know each other, right? So good. So when I tell you that I forgot part of my guitar backstage, you'll understand that I got to run back there. So, ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Kingston will now take over the services, and he will Father Kingston.
Yes.
And introduce the folks and bless the folks and whatever else.
Okay. Welcome, folks. What do you mean you left half your guitar in the back room? How do you do that?
In the bathroom?
In the bathroom, did he say, or the back room? Well, bless you all. You know, you're a bunch of sinners. No, I'm just... I don't know. Hey,
maybe that's...
That's probably that's why I never got a job in a...
That's the same place his career is.
Oh,
in
God.
The toilet.
Oh, no. Oh, here he is.
Laugh from the bowl.
No, he's back out here now. He didn't hear that, I hope.
I didn't say that it was unload on Bobby Day. I said that I had to go back and get this. Where were we? Did you get everybody?
Everybody straightened out. We're all good.
Yeah, he met pretty much everyone in the place.
Everybody hates me now, so we're good.
What? How did that
No, I don't know. I'm just, I was trying to preach.
All right. Does everybody know everybody?
Huh? Yeah.
They did a really good job, by the way.
Yeah. He did. He did a great job. Did Kevin do okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Did you get those guys out there? Did you get Nathan?
Oh, I haven't done anything.
Oh, our sound man back there is Nathan Smith. Say hello to him, everybody. Without him.
What are you talking about? We haven't introduced anybody.
Oh, I thought that's what you were doing.
Oh.
Okay.
I'm Kevin. That's Doug. That's Bobby. That's, no, I don't know.
Mickey.
That's Mickey down there.
Yeah.
That's Todd back there.
Todd back there. Everybody knows everybody, don't y'all?
Yeah.
Y'all know everybody? And say hello to Tommy No Show, our piano player.
He's in stealth mode tonight.
I don't know where I was. Nathan Smith on sound. Yeah. Tom's up there running the video. Say hello to him. Fast Eddie always running the lights. He's over there. Heather Byers and Roger Byers back there, the owners and everything. I think we know everybody.
Now, what are your names?
My name's Bobby. It doesn't matter. My name's Bobby Randall. Key of G.
When I was ruling the roost, I had all the chicks to myself. It suddenly happened, the funny little feeling I felt. Well, I tried to outrun it, but I finally caught up with me. Tell me, how can I run from something I can't see?
Whoa, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little
thought I had me a pretty good style. But I lost that breeze by a good old country mile. Yeah, I was walking around with my head held way up high. Well, then a beat me, hit me, really took me by surprise.
Whoa, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. It all started with a little bitty kiss and a hug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love bug. It's a little bitty teeny weeny thing they call the love
bug. All right. How many people right now think you're at the wrong show? What the hell happened? Beatles show will be here. The Beatles return are here, so it will happen soon. But right now, I got to get you to uncross your arms because you look really disgusted. And I'm going to ask you to do this. Ready? Come on. In time. There we go. You're having a lot more fun now, right? All right.
One, two, one.
Yeah, baby.
I can't begin to know when, but then I know it's growing strong. I was in the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out,
touching me,
touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. The night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two, and when I hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? Warm, touching warm, reaching out,
touching me,
touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. So good.
Now, inquiring minds want to know the bump, bump, bump. I mean, where did that come from, right? Because you know it wasn't on the original record. Somebody made it up. So I took it upon myself to look it up and said, where the hell did that come from? And just so turns out, according to the information I looked up, it says from a bunch of drunks at a Detroit Lions tailgate party. So you folks from Michigan can take credit for that, I guess. Now, I wouldn't take credit for the Lions. I'm a Michigan boy, so you don't get on me, man, all right? Don't send letters to me about the Lions. I'll tell you about the Lions. Hey, you ready to sing?
Yes.
Hold on a second. Let me switch guitars again. It'll be a lot
again? You may tell a joke, Bobby?
Well, you guys remember how it went last time you all told jokes, but just have at it. All right. What key, D?
Yeah, D this time.
What, you want me to play in the same key as everybody else? Come on.
Yeah.
All right. Yep, here we go.
Well, who was once a broken son of a god? Who kept the pipe in mouth behind shoot number one? Who was riding high till a pretty girl she rolled into the ground? Any kid knows where to find me. I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. In the riding and the roping, I'm closing in on number one. But in my dreams at night, I'd ride upon a silver saddle that I never won. Since she left me the whiskey, it takes me to the rodeo ground. Any kid knows where to find me. I'm Bambi the Rodeo Clown. Oh, I could ride them all, Bulls and the Bronx, knew I was boss. Ride that woman took me on, broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's heart. See the tears on my makeup melt my painted smile into a frown. All the girls think I'm a dandy, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. Cowboy's heart. See the tears on my makeup melt my painted smile into a frown. Any kid knows where to find me. I'm Bambi the Rodeo Clown. All the girls think I'm a dandy. I'm Bambi the Rodeo Clown.
That's Mickey Adams, everybody. I asked him what happened to his knee. I said, hey, son, you already got a leg to stand on over there. But we got one good one left, but he took a crash and wouldn't tell us what happened. So,
Well, I got chased out the back door.
Yeah. You heard that? He chased out the back door?
Yep.
I got chased out the back door.
And?
Was the husband coming in the front?
Yeah.
He didn't have a ticket.
And now I'm going to will call.
Okay. All right.
Oh, that's enough dirty laundry.
And that's exactly why we don't tell jokes, right?
Well, she was standing at the front door when I came home last night. Good boogie in the left hand, roll a bin in the right. You said to come home for the last time, whiskey on your breath. If you don't listen to my preaching, boy, I'm gonna have to beat you half to death. Maybe just a one more last chance before you say we're through. No, we drive you crazy, baby, it's the best that I can do. Just good old boys to make a noise. I ain't running around on you. Give me just one more last chance before you see me through. Well, first she hit my glasses, cause she knows that I can't see. Said you ain't going nowhere more than you spend a little time with me. Then the boys called from the honky tonk, so there's a party going on down here. Took my car keys, but she forgot about my old John Deere. Well, give me just one more last chance before you say we're through. I know I drive you crazy, baby, it's the best that I can do. But just a good old noise to make a noise, I ain't running around on you. Give me just one more last chance before you say we're through. Oh, Dougie.
Country a band, and you ever get booked on the wrong gig? You know, you show up and you say, oh, wait a minute, we're country. I could tell you a couple stories about that in my early days, and I could think of the name of that. It's called Bogart's in Cincinnati, Ohio, and y'all know where that is? Have you ever been there? Nothing wrong with the place. It's a great place. It's a showcase club where everybody plays, but most of the people that play there, they play like metal. And they play heavy metal and that kind of music. And I don't know, I played in this band called Sawyer Brown for many years. And I don't know how the hell they got Sawyer Brown heavy metal music. But when we got there, it was a different story. That's kind of how I feel now. What are we doing? Oh,
We're booked at a Beatles show, and I'm going to sing country music for you. You all right with that for a while? Just a couple more? All right. How many people, let's take a survey. How many people like country music? Everybody got their hands up? We're all good. So what about you people that have your hands down? No?
Hey, you know, the Beatles had a lot of country music songs, Bobby.
Yeah, they did. They had big country songs. You probably don't believe in Santa Claus either, do you?
It just was an entirely different country.
Yeah, it was all country music there. It was English country. We're just going to do a few more. And then it's 5 to 8 now. We'll play till like 11:30. And then by then you probably ought to have this guy's going, oh, dear Lord. I never liked him when he was in Sawyer Brown, and I don't like him now. Ready? 'Cause come day, but my baby just called me on the phone. If I don't leave right now, my whole place might burn down. I left something turned on at home. Well, I just put a quarter in that jukebox, and it ain't even played my favorite song. But if I don't leave right now, my whole place might burn down. 'Cause I left something turned on at home. It ain't the stove, it ain't the heater. She's hotter and a whole lot sweeter. All day long, she's been there alone. Right now her arms are open, the house is probably smoking. I left something turned on at home. Come on, Mickey, turn it on. Well, hey, waitress, please cancel my last order. If it's too late, I'll take it to go. But if I don't go, I run before somebody calls 911. I left something turned on at home. It ain't the stove, it ain't the heater. She's hotter and a whole lot sweeter. All day long, she's been there alone. Open, the house is probably smoking. I left something turned on at home. Right now the arms are open, the house is probably smoking. I left something turned on at home. Hey, I left something turned. Country music ain't so bad, right? I'm gonna win them over before the night's over. Ready? There's all the pot smokers right there. You just start that up, man, and immediately, you can just tell.
Sounds like a Willie Nelson show.
Immediately, it turns into a Willie Nelson show. All right. My guitar will be a lot better if I get in tune. I want to say this to you folks. Honest to gosh, I clown around all the time, so I don't say a whole lot of serious stuff. But once again, the theater is totally packed. And God bless each and every one of you for coming out and supporting live music. You support the Orange Blossom Opry. You support... You know, live music, all the acts that come in here, it's a great deal. You know, that way everybody can make money. Todd, I said before, has got two daughters at home. They're 6 and 8.
Yeah, identical twins.
What? But they do need money for cigarettes and booze, so... Please come to Boston for the springtime. Stay in here with some friends, and they've got lots of room. You can sell your paintings on the sidewalk by cafe where I hope to be working soon. Please come to Boston. She said no, but won't you come home to me? She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Boston ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Please come to Denver when the snow falls. We'll move up into the mountains so far that we can be found. And though I love you, it goes down the canyon. We'll lie awake at night till it comes back around. Please come to Denver, she said no, but won't you come home to me? She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Now this drifter's world goes round and round, and I doubt if it's ever gonna stop. All the dreams I thought I left, and all that I ain't got, I still need you. Somebody I can sing to. Please come to L.A. California's nice, and they've got lots of room. We live in a house that looks out over the ocean. There's some stars that fell from the sky, living up on a hill. Please come to L.A., she just said no, but won't you come home? And she said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? L.A. ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man. Tennessee.
Bobby Randall singing for you.
That's awfully nice, folks. Thank you.
Well, it just so happens that the late 50s, there was a couple of rockabilly kind of guys, and the Beatles were influenced by them. They picked up a lot of stuff from the rockabilly and from... Yep. So Farron Young was a fellow that they admired, and this is one of his... This is his first hit from 1958. Same year I was born. You go back to bathroom?
Well, me and my baby were going steady. Ain't married yet, but we're getting ready to tie the knot. I'm gonna make her my own. Now that I found her, I'm gonna keep her. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. She's my baby. She's going steady with me. Well, I've been honky-tonking round nearby all of my life. And now I've got me a steady gal. I'm gonna make her my loving wife. All you open round her bed, leave her alone. Don't even call her on the phone. She's my baby. She's going steady with me. Sweet baby, there we're going steady. I'll go up and ask your daddy, what does he think if you and I are wed? 'Cause I love you and you love me. We're both as happy as we can be. I hope your daddy will let you go steady with me. We'll get the rings and be on our way to see that preacher man. And when you say I do, sweetheart, I slip that ring on your loving hand. Everything's gonna turn out fine. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. You're my baby. You're going steady with me. Yeah. My baby, you're going steady with me.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, for that reason right there, that's exactly why Dougie's from Iowa. What? All right, have you all had a good time? We're done. Ready to play one more song.
We're good.
I've been doing this my whole life. I went to high school. I graduated from high school. I got drafted. My draft number was 16. When I came back from playing Cowboys and Indians, kind of, I put a band together, and I've never done anything but that my whole life. So I'm the luckiest dude in the whole world. And out of all my travels, I've never seen someone have a good time sitting like this all night. So I hope we can cheer you up a little bit. I hope you come back and see us. We are the Orange Blossom Opry Band. We're going to play one more song and get on out of here.
You get a shiver in the dark. It's raining in a park in the meantime. South of the river, you stop and hold everything. And it's big double full time. You feel all right when you hear the music ring. Well, now you step inside, but you don't see too many faces. Coming in and out of the rain, you hear the jazz go down. Competition in other places. Oh, but the horns, they blow in that sound. Way on down south. Way on down south. London town.
the court. Mine is strictly rhythm, he doesn't want to make it cry or sing. They say an old guitar is all he can afford. When he gets under the lights, he does his thing. Mary doesn't mind if he doesn't make the scene. Well, he's got a daytime job, he's doing all right. He can play the honky-tonk like anything. Saving it up for Friday nights. With the Sultans. Yeah, we're the Sultans of Swing. In a crowd of young boys, well, they're fooling around in the corner. Our drunken dress and brown baggies and platform soles. They don't give a damn about any trumpet playing band in what they call rock and roll. And the Sultans, yeah, the Sultans play Creole. Up to the microphone as it says as last as the time bell rings. Good night, now it's time to go home. It makes it fast with one more thing. We are the Sultans. Yeah, we're the Sultans of Swing.
Thank you, everybody. $10 on the drums, everyone. Kevin Kingston on the vocals and the bass guitar. That's Doug Stock right there. And that's Mickey Adams right there. We're the Orange Blossom Opry Band. Thank you all so much. We appreciate it. God bless you all. We'll be right back with the Led Zeppelin. No, wait. No. With the Beatles band. The Return. We'll be right back. Thank you all so much.